making rainbow smoothie popsicles.
We're so excited.
We found a really fun recipe on Pinterest and we're gonna make rainbow popsicles for Porter's after school snack. And I think we'll have some too. Let's get started.
So we're starting out with our green smoothie part of the popsicle because I know if I make this now and make extra of it, I can give it to them and they can kind of hang out with that while I do the rest of this project. I'm trying to follow her recipes on here for the different colors, but I'm not sure if I have everything that she has, so I'm just kind of winging it, going off of what she does, but using my own ingredients that I do have at the house.
I like that.
You do? Make you throw up?
Yeah.
You're silly. That's good. Pineapple and bananas and spinach and yogurt. The thing about this recipe and this project in general is that you have to rinse out your blender every time you're done with one of the colors, so. Oh well. Find this base just now, but we found it, so we're good to go. The recipe says to spoon instead of pour the colors in, and they are going to mix a little bit, but that kind of makes it look a little cool, so I don't know. We'll see if this turns out. Major success. These are so cute. I normally am not very good at making things look cute. It's just, but these turned out really, really cute. Some tips for this recipe, definitely spoon in the smoothies, the different types of smoothies you make into the popsicle mold, like one spoonful at a time. And really, if you're gonna have like 5 or 6 layers, you really only need 1 spoonful, maybe 1.5. Otherwise, it fills up way too fast and you don't get to use all your colors. Other than that, pretty much just blend together whatever fruit and yogurt you want. The blue, I had to use food coloring because there's not really a lot of fruit that make this color of blue. So that was the only like fake thing about this, but it still looks good. I like the way the blue turned out. And yeah, other than that, it was really, really easy and yummy. Ooh, that's a good one. I like the purple. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you liked our Pinterest Friday after school snack rainbow popsicles. They turned out so great. I will link all of the links that I used to make this below in the description box. And yeah, make sure you guys stay tuned next week for our another Pinterest Friday. It's gonna be lots of fun. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye. It's 6 inches long, and this is not 6 inches. It's more like this. So, I'm gonna say the baby is about the size of a green bell pepper, and even still, I have my tape measure out, and this is only like This is only like 5 inches long.